I'm Tony Glover, the secretary of the new Cradley Heath Liverpool Club, which you can see behind me. We'll take a short walk through the premises and we'll show you the new facilities that we've got to offer. This building that we've got here is much larger than the building we had down in Bank Street. We've got conference facilities, dining rooms, function rooms, holds up to around 400 people. Come inside, we'll have a look. Hello. This is the new sports room. Yeah, the sports room. This is Tony.
Yes.
You like the same? You were that man over there. And what do you think of the club?
I think the club's a great place. Actually, since it's been built, this is a place where you need people to come and integrate, and everybody has come together.
We'll take a steady walk. We're going into the what we call the Blue Room Lounge. This is the lounge. Hello, Jane, how are you?
Hello,
you've been busy today?
Thank you. It has been quite busy, yeah.
This is Jane, one of our bosses. This is the foyer. We've got a lift that can take you upstairs for the disabled, and we've got the stairs that takes you up to the first floor. Like to go up? We'll come upstairs. This is the foyer on the first floor. From here you can look out and see both sides of the upper high street. The doors off to my left lead into the dining room, and the function room is to my right. We'll take a walk through into the function room. This is the function room. This room holds up to 180 people. As you can see, it's been set up for a wedding for this evening. It's on hire and can be hired out whenever it's required. This is the dance area and the stage where we do have bands and groups, discos, etc. The facilities are all available for weddings, parties. And we'll take a walk now from the function room, which holds up to 180 people, as I said before, and we'll go into the dining room, which is designed to take 60 people, having a sit-down meal. The dining room, this holds up to 60 people, and we do serve Sunday lunches here, which are done by our in-house caterers. Today the function is being done for a wedding, which you can see will be a buffet rather than meals, and we have a very good modern kitchen. These are our modern kitchens where all the food is prepared and cooked for the functions and the weddings, normally staffed by up to 3 people. And the kitchen there provides food for functions and theme nights, which we're very proud to hold for our members. We can cater for up to 140 people, and we do curry nights and theme nights with all different manner of foods. And just off this dining room is a lovely balcony where you can come outside and have something to eat and a snack. This holds around 20 people. You can come out and sit and have a meal and a snack, as I said before. And over there on my left, you can see as far away as Clent. And then just over there to my right is the Berry Hill Centre with the modern shopping. It's a brilliant view from here, from the dining room now. And we're going to have a look at the committee room, which can hold up to 20 people for conferencing. The club boasts excellent toilet facilities, both for disabled, got full range of facilities, baby change, etc. This is the committee room where it is let out for conferences and seminars. We have a fully internet broadband service where you can hook up. And this room can also be used by companies for hire, for seminars, etc. It boasts a 42-inch plasma screen with DVD player. Any sort of promotion which anybody wants to put forward can be done in this room. From here we'll take a trip down, back down the stairs and out towards the bowling green, where we'll show you our full facilities. This is the new bowls pavilion for our bowling teams. We've got a full size bowling green there, crown green bowling. You can sit in here and watch the match, especially if it's raining. And in here we have another sitting room where we have an ensuite kitchen. And this is the kitchen where they make all the teas and the coffees and do all the sandwiches for the bowlers. This is where the bowlers sit and relax while they're waiting for a match, the catering facilities and teas. As you can see, the green is county size. It is used for matches most of the week. We have something like 15 teams over the week that play here, both home and away. And there's quite a few happenings that you would not believe sometimes of how they play bowls. But they're all a mixture of the young and the old. Our neighbours are the Salvation Army, who've also got a lovely brand new building, which was also built on the same lines as what this one was. The hut that we've got there is for the bowlers to rest in if it's raining while they're waiting to play. And of course on top you'll see the owl supplied by the treasurer for guarding the green. Of course we missed the old Bank Street premises. They've got their character in their own right. But of course we've ended up now with a modern building with modern facilities, and it can only be the best of benefits to all the members. As you see behind me, we've got the rear of the building, which houses our smoking area and our patio where people can come outside and have a drink in the warm evening air. And we're going across now to have a look in the concert room, members' concert room, where we'll meet our resident steward and stewardess. This is to introduce our steward and stewardess, Richard and Carol. They do a very good job here, looking after the west side and the building itself. How do you like your time here?
Wonderful, very hard work.
Very big club to run. What are we getting there?
We're getting there slowly.
This is a members' function room where it's the lull before the storm on a Saturday. Give it another hour and the room will be very, very busy. Entertainment on most Saturdays and Sundays. And also we have entertainment in the week on Wednesdays and function nights on Thursdays. We'll pop down the cellar there and we'll show you just what a busy cellar looks like. Okay, this is the entrance to the cellar, as you'll see. The very narrow steps. Yeah, this is the cellar. This is where all the beer is dispensed from. We have over 40 pools in the building, going to the first floor where the functions are, and then the members' floor and the ground floor. But everything is dispensed from here. The storerooms are located just over there to the right. There's a lift that serves both floors to get the bottle beers up and down the stairs. This is the cellar, obviously, and where all the beer is dispensed. We'll take the Carling. About 11 kegs here that are on. You'll see the pipes here. They go across and into the pumps, and then they're distributed up into the various rooms and for serving the customers. It's the same applies both with the bitter, the mild, the Guinness, and all the other different beers that we do here. Over this side, we've got the coolers that carry the beer through, the Carling and the original upstairs. It's all the coolers here. And on this side here, we have the post mixes. This is where the water is added to the cordial, which is then dispensed into the bars, where you get your glass of Coke or your glass of orange and lemonade or your glass of soda water. The cellar is very cool. In fact, it's a little on the cool side. Keeps the beer at optimum temperature, so you wouldn't want to stay down here for too long at a time. So this is the function room in full swing, as you can see. It's reasonably busy. It's a wedding. It's hired by... this one's a members one. But normally, this room's available for hire by any members of the public for their weddings, functions, funerals. We have all sorts of theme nights here. We also have cabaret nights. So if anything we can help you with, obviously we can. And we thank you for taking a look around our club, and we'll look forward to seeing you in the not-too-distant future.